because we're getting our musical fix temporarily, or permanently, or whatever. If anybody's interested in League of Rock, I really, really recommend you check it out. It's been an awesome experience. I think I may have found a few lifelong friends and musical cohorts. So if anybody wants to be a part of it, just check out LeagueOfRock.com. It's been fabulous.
Before we play our last song, just want to say thanks to Terry, my brother, for stepping in. Perry, who couldn't be here tonight because he's in San Francisco. You heard that story. Steven stepped up huge in the recording studio. I think everybody did. But it's unfortunate that he's not here for the showcase. Nothing like playing with my brother, for sure. But I want to dedicate this song to Steven Perry, who couldn't be here tonight and wanted to so bad. So this one goes out to you, Steve.
Yeah. All right, and before we start, just to introduce the band. Got Hurricane Ivan, back here on the drums. Scott Purdy on guitar. And Terry, you know Terry. The coolest bass player I've ever known. My name's Sue. My name is Sue George. Say it loud, say it proud, right? That's what it's all about. All right, now, I was told not so long ago that I was the whitest singer on the planet when we tried to do this a few weeks ago, so I'm gonna try and make myself just a tiny little bit more groove. A little less wet. I do have soul, it just sometimes takes a while to get it to where it's supposed to be.
Maybe not.
I figured that I'm not supposed to give you the finger or something.
Yeah,
it's
fine.
It just turns this planet back to
sometimes. No, that
I think he's got. He's got this part that goes, you could, yeah, you could go.
No, he's saying, do you have that time?
Anyway, I thought that end was in by then. Hey, let's just try it again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
We'll be right back.
fool.
That's the end of my solo. Got a little bit over there.
I know, one more time because I have to film it.
This is good because you have it perfect for recording.
You don't have to. Even still, you're not really.